that even a thought, missing a failure before you take the shot?
No. Since I picked up a basketball, I just wanted to play in the NBA. That's all I knew, that's all I thought about. But I never knew I was good enough. I just knew it was something I wanted to do. And if I wasn't good enough, I was gonna make myself good enough.
My mentality was to go out and win at any cost. If you don't want to live that regimented mentality, then you don't need to be alongside of me.
What nobody think. I'm him.